Regular sheet trays.
Mm-hmm. What's the significance of the rotation? Is it just to make sure the heat
even,
is constant?
Yeah, even. Yeah. If you're not getting the same radiative heat that concentrated the 7 seconds you get with the first up,
this one I've seen.
Unload. And if I just hold that, You know, if everything fails, this rips. This is our third belt. We were doing the baking one day in the belt rip. So me and another guy were using that to load. That was a very hot, hectic, and sweaty. And even at Willis, we had something like this, but you had to load it for it. We still had this huge boom racks over it, and then back in the area. Eventually, everything gets pushed back here. We've got a loading dock, but the door doesn't work, so we just use hand trucks to wheel everything out in the garage and load it.
So you say that most of the